prosperity. So what if things didn't work out? It's because God had a better plan. So why not enjoy the plan that God has? Pick up the pieces and glorify Him and let Him turn the curse into a blessing. See, when this happens, you won't and you don't need to seek counsel from someone else. When you begin to use these great problem-solving devices, using these great problem-solving devices results in you finding the greatest blessings of your life. However, not confined just to prosperity.